I eat Aunt the pasta twice just because she is so nice, Angelina.
For those who don't know where Little Italy is, it's in it's on the corner of Julian and Almaden. 87's right over there. You see it? Pretty much in the heart of downtown San Jose. Everyone probably recognizes this building, this corner building, because it's right off of 87. And you got City Heights in the background. Paisano restaurant coming soon. We got the banners up. Some of the banners, they'll be a lot bigger once we get them on the streets. This is just in front of our headquarters. Our headquarters is here. Feel free to pay a visit, stop by. So you can see the advertisement for the Festa coming up pretty soon. Today is the first day of laying off the bricks that people sponsor in the city of San Jose. Is that Josh?
What's up, Sergio?
Hey. Josh is pretty much one of the originators here at Little Italy.
And I'll join in matrimony with the girl who serves spumoni, and Angelina will be mine.
We got the bricks. Wow, look at these bricks. These are cities.
Yeah, we have four different provinces.
Okay.
And the miles they are from the distances, going from north to south. Milan, actually the four biggest cities in Italy. Milan, Rome, Naples, and Palermo.
Nice.
So we're gonna be going from north to south before
quarters. I'm Sicilian, so I got a special love for Palermo. Josh is even wearing the Little Italy shirt. Look at that.
And we have our own, but this is from New York.
So. Uh-oh, it's New York. We gotta get San Jose on there. We got the shirts coming out, right, soon?
This the festival next weekend.
Next weekend?
Yep.
28th, 29th?
Yep.
Awesome. Well, you got some guys helping there on lunch, but
yep, the Antuzzi's and the Agnoletti.
The Antuzzi?
Shortly.
Okay.
We're paving it, we're just kind of laying it out.
Yeah.
Where it's going to go, and then they'll be paving it.
And we have phase two coming soon after this, right?
Yep, starting with the festival, people will be able to buy their bricks for phase two, which is going to continue on that side, and then going towards our new development.
Right, yeah. Cool, man. This is a nice little hangout spot. Gotta love San Jose weather. Look at the blue skies. This is going to be, this is the blueprint.
Show them that we were organized with our layout here.
Wow.
So Rick Ciardella from Ciardella Associates, a landscape architect, he mapped this out for us on the pattern. You can see with starting laying it out with the logo in the middle, with the blank bricks around the center, with the cut red paver brick cut in half to form a triangle for the display.
Yeah, and I just wanted to point out some cool sites here, some names. We got some of the local Italian clubs. You can see the Catholic Federation, the Trebbia Club, San Jose Unico Italian Men's Club, Calabresi Club. So see Tony and Alba. Love their pizza. So all kinds of cool names. First businesses here, Sabatino Family Memorial Center. This is the first school, the first business. And then we have Paisano Restaurante, which is the first restaurant. So also Barry Swenson, we're thanking them for helping out.